It's 1:21 p.m., March 3rd, 2014. It's also my sister Yulia's birthday. I am very, very upset and very angry right now at you hackers who have hacked into my laptop and spying on my communications. And I want it to stop. I want y'all to stop linking my brain to a bunch of perverse men. In military, I know you know what I'm talking about because y'all had Mr. Michael Krause linked to my brain a few weeks ago. And you took the transmission off my brain concerning him. I want Kevin McCormick disconnected from me also. Y'all don't understand. This is a serious human rights violation. I don't want to hear anything about a supercomputer. Y'all are not going to be able to get away with murdering a female, a woman. If y'all wouldn't have encoded yourselves in my life, I wouldn't have to be dealing with all of this. Y'all are about to experience the divine wrath and divine anger of the universe behind messing with people who don't even want to be part of Satan's empires in his world. So I'm sorry, people, you elitists and you people who feel that y'all have rights, divine rights to rule. You don't have divine rights to rule anymore. What y'all thought this was when Christ said he was coming back? He was coming back to claim his lands and gather the tribes. So Kevin, you can hate me all you want. I don't care. Right is right and wrong is wrong. I'm tired of you Nephilim seeds and fallen angels bothering me. Unhack my laptop. You're not going to be successful in generating an atmosphere in my neighborhood of murder. What's going on in my neighborhood is true. But I'd be doggone if y'all think y'all gonna have these people overrule Jesus Christ and overrule his true servants and his true saints. It ain't happening. These people, everybody about to get exposed for this wicked, evil act of yanking me out of my home and my bed to perform some kind of ritual on me so that y'all can manifest your evil. I'm sick of this negative crap.